When you see the world through heaven's eyes, the earth can be an ugly place. Yes, there's a remnant of beauty, but it's scarred by sin and hate. 20,000 children will die today, just crying out for food. And the world will shrug its shoulders if it even makes the news. But imagine if we lived our lives the way Jesus told us to, and loved our neighbors as ourselves, then those children would have food. It's ironic how the world blames God for the mess that man has made. If we only learn to do what's right, put our hope in Jesus' name, let us learn to love for heaven's sake. When you see the world through heaven's eyes, the sky can be a different blue. There is so much pain and suffering as creation groans for you. What happened to the paradise God declared was very good? Because this isn't bright or beautiful, it is bloody and confused. Some say we're here by time and chance, that the Bible is a lie, that there are no wages for our sins and no judgment when we die. Oh, let us trust God's word for heaven's sake. 'Cause if the Bible isn't true, then what moral ground have you to blame my righteous God when loved ones die? Yet if what he says is right, there is a purpose to this life, and the Savior's arms are open wide for you. And then you'll see the world through heaven's eyes, that the earth is a fallen place. But you'll sing songs of hope and happiness, and you'll marvel at God's grace. No eye has seen, no ear has heard, what the Father has in store. A brand new heaven and a perfect earth, where we'll live forevermore. And there'll be no sorrow and no shame as he wipes each teary eye. But it's only 'cause God loved us first that he gave his son to die. Oh, let us learn to love for heaven's sake, and put our hope and trust in the Savior's name. Yes, when you see the world through heaven's eyes, the earth is a broken place.